Took our sleep time.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Everyone okay?
We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious's battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Bioobliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, not so bad.
The Bioobliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, next target is Veldin.